Today we have a very exciting unboxing, and if you follow me on Instagram or TikTok, you've probably already seen this video. This bag has been living rent-free in my head for so long now, and I'm so happy I finally found it. This has been a really hard piece to get, but I was at the right place at the right time, and you know I'm going to be accessorizing with cute keychains.